Hello, my name is Tom. We're doing a health checking vehicle today. The rear offside tyres in green, we're going to have it to 6mm for the tread depth. Your rear near side tyre is in amber, so with again the 6mm for the tread depth, so there's a puncture as you can see. It is repairable, this is an essential of the tyre. Your near side front tyre is in red with only 2mm worth of tread depth, that's an average. And your offside tyre is in amber with 4mm as an average of tread depth. In the comment section, it's in amber. You can see there's damage to the sidestep. Your rear brakes are in amber with only 6mm worth of brake pad, which means your brake pads are thickness. Your brake discs, as you can see, are scored and are in red, so they need to be replaced. Your brake pads are in red with only 3mm worth of brake pad, which means your brake pads are this thickness. Same again with your brake disc, they're also scored on the inside. As you can see, on both sides, need to be replaced. On your driver's side, there is a noise with the window, as you can hear. This is a problem with the window regulator and needs to be investigated further. Having a look underneath your car, all your steering suspension is all okay. No visible fluid or oil leak from the engine bay or any other components. Thank you for choosing Grange, the service advisor will be contacting you shortly.